Damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like, she says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to, I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star, her name is Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties, I'm Steph Curry, when I hit the three, I hit the,
tumble out of bed and stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping, out on the streets the traffic starts jumping, with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5.
Llama, 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 llama.
Fox, can you give Strike a kiss? Good girl. And can you give Trip a kiss? Give Trip a kiss. Good girl. And can you give Daddy a kiss? Yes, good girlie. Well,
if your dog can't do this, leave it alone, look at me, then they're not yet trained. But I'm going to show you how to train this in a matter of seconds. First, make sure your dog knows that you have a treat. See this? I've got a treat. So put it in your hand like this. Your dog's probably first gonna try to go for it like that. At some point, they're gonna stop. Leave it. Yes, did you see that? Did you see how she stopped? Good job. I'm gonna let her know that I like that tiny bit of restraint. Good, now I'm gonna open my palm. And if she goes for it, I'm just gonna pull it away. Leave it, sit. Leave it. Leave it. Okay, good. So she showed restraint again. Being able to drop a treat on the ground while it's moving is extra challenging to dogs. Just cover it up if they go for it. Leave it. Good. Perfect. Once your dog is reliably leaving the treat alone, focus on getting their attention on you like this. Look at me. For more dog training tips like this, make sure you like and
just sing this song, so wrap me in plastic and make me shine. Make a dollhouse, follow your design. Yeah, shape, shape, pee, pee, pop, pop. Mite tekumi kara ichigo ga dete kita. Yeah, shape, shape, pee, pee, pop, pop. Mite tekumi kara mango dete.
I was looking at you and you were looking at me. Go to market.
Today we're gonna try tomato. Here you go. It's just a little tomato. Oh, that was a big snort. It doesn't taste good? You just like holding it in your mouth? You know you're not touching it, right? Oh, do you like how it tastes?
I used to be a happy single dog. Rolling in shit. Rolling in snow. Just minding my own doggam business. I went for a walk one day. And then, I made sweet dog love to the neighbor. She had 11 crip midgets, OMG. Where did my nuts go? My owners, they kept one of these things. Keep jumping on me, I'll kill you. Take that, you little shit. Why is she lying in my bed like that?
Sally, go put the chickens away. Chickens, home. Push your home easy. Easy. Good. Good girl.
Who let the dogs out? Yeah, my dog's friendly.
Hi. I thought you said your dog was friendly.
It is. That's not my dog.
Some of Jack Jack's daily thoughts. Blep. Lem. Oh my fucking god, cheese. Do you have any chimkin? I am fucking snoozy. Time for a nap. Look what I have. A sock, a sock, a sock. Oof.
I'm trying to get rid of them, but nothing seems to stay the same. Woke up in the morning, do my hair make.
Today, I almost got bit by this handsome creature. This is Henry. He's a border collie, and we are bathing him in our dirty dog shampoo. Henry has always shown aggression for the blow dryer, so we use a muzzle and a happy hoodie, and he turns into a completely different dog. Henry is not normally aggressive for any other part of the groom. But today, while I was shaving out some matting, he spun to bite me, which was a surprise. So I use a muzzle and a groomer's helper to keep me safe. Henry was obviously in a mood today, and during the brush, he started to show some aggression, so him and I had some words.
Inappropriate.
After that, I clipped his nails, and then I shaved his paw pads and he was mean again. Then I trimmed the top of his paws. I spray him in our blueberry cologne, and he asks me for his forgiveness. Thank you for the challenge, Henry. At least you're going home looking beautiful.
Wipe it down, wipe, 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 wipe it down, wipe, wipe.
Hey yo, big wave, turn the mic on. Small time alongside JW.
My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Your bestie says she want party, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hey now, hey now, hey now, hey now. I go, Ane. Chucky Morphina, Anane, Chucky Morphina, Ne. Start my truck, let's all jump in. Here we go together. Nice cool breeze and big palm trees. I tell you, life don't get no better. Talking about hey now,
hey now,
hey now,
hey now.
I go, Ane. Chucky Morphina, Anane, Chucky Morphina, Ne.
I tell your mama, Gwele, step on the dancing floor. Be winding, DJ rewinding, take it to the island way. Get your baby mama.
Teaching Baloo to Bear Me Part 1.
Yes. Hold.
Tastes weird.
Good boy. Hold.
Drop.
Hold. Here. Good boy.
Are you sure? I want my cookie. I dropped my treat.
Alexa, what's the smartest breed of dog?
There is no definitive way to measure canine intelligence, but border collies are often said to be the smartest breed of dog because of how quickly they pick up new commands.
You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend.
If I was the question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher?
Shivers down your spine.
That's what happens when they grow up. They don't need you anymore.